That's me, Jack Sullivan, handsome apocalypse hero. These are my friends, field hockey playing slash monster slaying June Del Toro, one time bully, now buddy gardener slash warrior Dirk Savage, and my bestest bud slash brother from another mother, super genius Quit Faker. We are the last kids on Earth! And this is Wakefield, our hometown. A rift between worlds opened by evil jerk Rezog brought monsters and zombies. Some monsters are good, all zombies are bad. We're mankind's last hope, but we're having the time of our lives while we're saving the world. We've got our own post-apocalyptic vehicle, Big Mama, built by Quint. And we live in a radical treehouse fortress. Mostly we play video games. We even have monster pals, but like I said, not all monsters are friendlies. Like this one, she's up to no good. We just don't know it yet. Just another day at Joe's Pizza, her favorite hangout with Bartle, our very own monster mentor and magician. He was telling us about an amulet he just discovered in Wakefield. A jewel with powers that might be strong enough to... Never mind. Looks like somebody wasn't happy with their pizza delivery. Bartle, look out! Monster fight! Monster fight! I know who I'm rooting for! Uh-oh! She broke the amulet! That can't be good. Well, that was a close one. Thanks, Biggin. Broken pieces of the amulet flying to different places in town! I don't think anyone could have predicted that. No idea what her problem is, but nobody messes with our Bartle and gets away with it. Whatever she wanted that amulet for, it can't be good. Looks like we've got you cornered, new monster on the block. Whoa, look out! Vine sneak attack! And I hate vines almost as much as I hate broccoli! Big bad new monster alert. Killer wardrobe covered in dead things. Staff with its own set of sharp teeth. And ground crushing fists. This monster means business. She attacked our friend and then disappeared. Now our pizza was getting cold. When you're one of the last kids on Earth, you eat a lot of leftovers. Whatever was happening, whoever she was, we knew we had to get to the bottom of it.
Okay, use your hasty. Oké. Okay. Oh ja, daarboven zie ik waar ik naartoe moet. Dat is het belangrijkste. Press hold X to light attack. Oh, zie je dat?
With this patented Quinco gadget, I know I could take those barriers out.
Say something. left T to target the enemy. While targeting, you can easily move around and an enemy. Okay. Cool. Okay, cool. Follow virtual reality on social media.
Did I design this with a target lock? Why, yes, I did. Because I'm a genius.
That's a good LTE and I'll be trying to focus. Okay, that needs to move that into hand. Spell. Open the chest, press RB to interact. Press RB to open. That's chest are full of useful resources, scrap and blueprints for unlocking and upgrading weapons, armor and houses, turrets.
Ooh, a chest! That must be for me!
Yeah, for me. Yeah, like avonturen spell. Speel wel eens vaker avonturen spellen. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Abonneer op mijn YouTube kanaal. Open the door. Follow the wires and interact with the lever to open the door.
A giant lever? Really? You're insulting my intelligence!
Charge means more destruction. Press A to perform a heavy attack. Yeah, that's the button. Stamina zeker. Dan pak die. Ja, dat is het. Oké. Ik ga ook Rainbow Six spelen. Ik zie dat Rainbow Six nu beschikbaar is gesteld op. Complimentjes met gamepass. Heel hard toch, geen problemen mee. Alleen maar goed over te spreken. Ook de cloud. Alleen s'nachts dan. Want overdag is de cloud heel erg vol. Om het zo te zeggen. En dan gaat het beeld schokken. Tijdens het streamen. Dus dat is ook de reden waarom ik overdag gewoon gedownloaden spellen speel. Heavy artillery. Overdag spelen, dan zou ik spellen, want kijk, mijn stamina is weer vol. Ja, want in de cloud is dat dan niet zo prettig. Heel erg schokkerend beeld. Noemen ze dat? Latency. Dat is het juiste woord volgens mij. Lijkt die of zo, noemen ze het ook wel. In ieder geval, kijk wat staat hier. Press Y to throw grenade. Kijk dan! Grenades zijn not unlimited. Kill them at the town square or by defeating enemy. This grenade brought Buddha's Sultan effect. Okay, cool. Come on. Yeah.
both!
Duizelen. Oké. Ik zie al wat tentakels van het. Oh ja, ik heb ook hard.
Ah, so this is where I come if I want to tag out for a while.
Press the direction to change your character. Ik hou van schieten en ik ben net aan het beetje aan het leren hoe het op te gaan. Dat veldje behaald. Cool. Wat drinken en zo. Ja, dus als er iemand is die ik weet niet waar ik heen loop. Talk to Bordo. Als er iemand is die Rainbow Six speelt. Volgens mij kan je dat ook co-op spelen, samen spelen. Oké, wat is het? Dan moet je het als je samen wil spelen. Hey Bardo, great, are you okay? No, I'm not okay. Lady Monster Rock was like you were new. Including you, what's the deal? Jack, only your voice makes my healing meditation this hard. Thanks. What happened back there, Bardo? Who is she? A servant of Resog. Her name is my laundry. My laundry? I could smell the evil on her. That was the anchovies on your pizza. I Alec and Jokies, Malandre is a force of pure evil, a prophet of chaos. Don't play on blue men. She sounds pretty metal. Yeah, Bolly, she's pretty free. I need time to clear my mind and recover. Warn our monster friends, starting with now, we must prepare. Quest completed.
Good news, gang! I am here to pull your bacon from the fire! And guess what? I'm extra crispy.
You made the right choice. My turn to kick some monster booty!
Everybody chill! Now it's Dirk's turn to kick a little monster butt!
Working. You're standing still. I'm working very slowly. So you saw that what happened at Joe's Pizza. You heard Bardo. You know this Malandre is here. I heard. Also the explosion was hard to miss. Time for us to pull up and get busy. Can you help us out? Could you maybe upgrade Big Mama? And a nap, but mostly blueprints. Once you get the blueprints for Big Mama, I can hook you guys up. Oh, did somebody say blueprints? I did. I said it. There's something wrong with that. It's just enthusiastic. What kind of blueprints? Once you find a blueprint, you'll be able to craft weapons. Armor storage and you can upgrade it to Big Mama. A small amount of scrap. I've always considered myself kind of a scrappy guy. Here, let me start to take this blueprint for a treehouse turret. I have a feeling we're gonna do it out there. Okay, let's go. Give me the time to finish my new engine design. What's with that?
Another blueprint! I live for these things! Let's check it out at the treehouse!
Treehouse, what is it like? Use all the things in that treehouse. Sorry, you must have no time to chat. Trying to become the number one basketball player in the galaxy. Chef. Where is Chef? Chef. Are you good?
Treehouse.
Okay, cool. This is the character currently up inside the treehouse. Okay. Load. Next to that is your total scrap. You spend scrap to craft new items. Load. Fortify the treehouse. Select turrets and press. Okay, boom. Choose between available blueprints with LS and OP. Okay, available blueprint. Crafting.
Turret crafting! This will keep the terrible horde at bay!
Okay. Samen met mensen, met me en mijn eentje. Maar ik heb een vriend. Oh, we zaten. Fortify the treehouse. There's a terrace to craft. Select one of the three terrace positions. By pressing A to the right. Press A to place a terrace. Okay, cool. Select a terrace from your armor.
Yeah.
correct? I am more powerful!
Huh. Yeah, I did it. Okay, cool. That attack was like organized. They came in waves and we smashed them in waves. Are we doing so better off now, or it was a massive victory? It really bought us the time we need to prepare. Take this laser tag, tag number two, protect yourself, come back and upgrade your weapon. Ooh, weapon upgrade. War is coming to you. Gather up. Airline starting to bear an enemy. The monster is dead. We're going to need another for what's coming. Jack, you know what this means? Time to call Big Mama.
Another blueprint! I live for these things! Let's check it out at the treehouse!
Oh, sorry. Check it out at the treehouse.
Check out this fantastic upgrade, friends!
Oh, nice. Where's Big Mama? I'm finished. The spark in the next area. And it's been upgraded to Mega Mama. Subtle. I like it. Stay with the girlfriend from the garden. Anytime you locate a Big Mama station, she'll be there waiting for you. Sounds epic to me. Quinn, let us get the road, friend. While you're out there, every time you pick up a blueprint, remember to come back to the treehouse to craft it. Blueprints are only used to uncraft it. Understand? Okay. Blueprint definitely. Terug naar het vorige veldje of ja, daar zijn we. This is Big Mama Station. First time you do something. Okay. Daarvoor, dan heb ik mijn armen weer kwijt. We'll be right back.
them with a health recharge.
There it is. Walk to Big Mama and press RB to jump aboard. Oh, Big Mama is up. This is how it goes. Use Celeste to control. Move Big Mama and press LT to break the doors. Press B to exit. Extra information can be found in the field menu for the boss. Cool. po yun. Look sa, alam mo na doon. Ano na ito?
Yeah.
them with a health recharge.
Find some form. Oh yeah, Belly Buster. You have to close him up.